guys, so right now I'm cutting this chest band because I'm about to drop my ex's Gucci cologne on it. I don't want to drop it on like the ground. I have to put it up. So trash bag. I got a couple weights to hold this down. And I got an ice pick, whatever that is, and a hammer. So, I'm very scared. Okay, here we go. Hi, I got this. It's unbreakable. Oh my god. It's literally unbreakable, y'all. Literally not even joking. Smells like him. Yes. That's not a good idea. So yeah, that's really it. Titties! I stepped on a piece! Fudge sickles! Karma. Stinks. Okay. Oh, fuck. I gotta go get that checked out. Bad, y'all. Emma's a bitch. Emma's a real bitch. You like tweezers. I might scream. Blah. Cause about new pressure. Don't at me, I'm a baby. Let me find some tweezers. Whew. Yeah. We're good. We're fine. You got this one. Yeah, you're fine. No, I'm not fine. I'm not fine. Sign. Oh, this is about to. I don't care what the fuck I have in my this hurts so bad. Karma's a bitch. Oh my god, there's blood everywhere. I need to clean up this blood. Everywhere. Let's put on a band-aid. Oh, I don't need that big band-aid, but I do need a band-aid. So, when the fuck are you? Let's just use this. I'm gonna use this. Honestly, y'all, if you honestly, like, do, like, a very large piece of glass, please go to, the doctors, please. I'm just retarded. No, I'm kidding. I just have messed up a lot. So, yeah. That's how I'm gonna conclude this video. Karma's brat. Yeah.